important for the Liberal Party.
There's something, though, that has me very concerned, and it bears reinforcing. And this is the idea, the proposal of this pact with the NDP and the Green. I'm concerned. I get it. I understand. I understand we all want to replace Stephen Harper in 2015. But very interesting about Elizabeth May, because we did this actually once before in the reverse. We did not run a Liberal candidate against Elizabeth May in 2008 in Central Nova. That didn't actually work so well. Liberals were furious at not having a Liberal candidate to vote for. The Conservative vote went up, and the Liberal Party is still hurting in Nova Scotia as a result. But more importantly, I don't know that we've really done the numbers. We are in third place. The NDP have a lot more seats than we do. If this were to work, we would replace Stephen Harper with Thomas Mulcair. I am running for the leadership of the Liberal Party of Canada. So where has our confidence gone? All of the volunteers, all of the people who have knocked on doors, knocked in signs, they don't want now to be knocked out. Where has our confidence gone? This is a great party that has done great things, great bold things for this country. Again, I am running for the leadership of the Liberal Party of Canada. It is the Liberal Party that will lead us forward in 2015. Thank you very much.
Merci à Martha Hall Findlay.